want to give us a tour? Say hi to the camera.
Hi, audience.
What is that behind you?
This is a mountain. They built a post office on the mountain. This is a Black Hawk Mountain. So
we're gonna go up, look up the mountain.
That's the mountain up there. It's really, really, really tall. You might need to back up a little bit more. That's good, camera.
And there's the road up there.
Oh yeah, we gotta get the road. Can't see it. Okay, let's go.
Follow me. Hi guys. Okay, so we're by the post office. This is built on the mountain. It's really hot. Over there's also.
The cat tell you about it.
This used to be a ghost town, just like Central City. And now it is more of a town. And over to your left, to your right, got a car.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Over to your right is an original mining building.
Okay. The green building.
The green building in brown. And so the brown is actually oil. So it preserves the wood. On the building.
Okay.
And I didn't know that.
Yeah, now you know.
So this is all a ghost town, and like the running water down here, you see, you can find gold down here, and it's called Bull's Gold. And that's what that building was for. They used to have people to come in and pan for gold.
What do you think about that, Lonnie?
It's pretty cool. Me, I would actually like to find some real gold.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the Black Hawk Park. There's some statues behind me, and there's a waterfall that's not running right now. These are black bears with the baby cubs, and there's more statues, too. We're gonna walk around and look at the other statues. Okay, the other one, this is a cat.
What kind of cat?
We don't know.
Looks like a Black Panther.
Oh.
What do you mean you don't know? Come on over here.
Mountain Life Park.
This is, come back. She said it's the what?
This is a Mountain Life Park.
That looks like a what? Back up, go up.
Black Panther. And by the way, have you seen the movie Black Panther? You should go see it. It's good.
Yes. Keep coming. Let's go walk around.
Okay. And the next one is down this way. Follow me. More. Faster, please.
Cat can get in it with you.
Hi, guys. That's an elk, by the way. And I'll count and tell you how old it is.
Okay.
Okay, and how you do that.
Show Lonnie how you do it.
Lonnie,
how you do that? You should
count the horns on one side. So you're going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This elk is 6 years old.
And how do you determine that? By?
By its horn.
The points?
So the horns on one side, you count them. So you've got 6 horns up there. 6 years old.
Yeah, can I get in there? What were you going to say about the houses?
So, like, if you go off to your left here, there, that's an old mining building.
Okay, hold
too.
On. I'm going to hold on a second. Scan over there. Pan around. This red building?
Yes, that red building is old, too.
It is old, isn't it?
Yes. And it looks like it's the old, it's called the Super Hawk. It's
Super Hawk?
Kind of looks like the one that had the where you could pick up the train because there used to be a train up here. I think there still is.
Okay.
And the house behind, I feel that they've been here a long time. They just got refurbished, is all, because you didn't tear them down. If you notice, they're the style of them is an old style.
Right.
And then
Okay, guys, we're higher up the mountain. We're in Central City. This was established in 1859, and we're gonna look at all the historical buildings.
Okay, where do you want us to look
at?
Wow,
Nalani, look. That is an old bell.
Hold on, let me give you my idea what you're pointing at. That old bell, oh wow.
The bell, and they had a long chain, and they would ring the bell. You can kind of see can't really see the chain, but they would ring the bell to like come to dinner, you know.
Okay, so look at this.
Work.
That's awesome. Look at this, excuse me for interrupting you. Look at this little spot right here. Let's go up in there for a second.
Okay.
We don't want to get too far into it.
Oh, that looks cool.
Yeah, I was trying to get you.
Know.
So, we don't know. It looks like an old well, is it?
Mm-hmm. It is. Oh my goodness, it's an old well.
It's been sealed off.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
Wow. You are now.
Come on, walk around, line.
So, Mo, you are now 8464, 297 feet above sea level. A perfect altitude for health. And
longevity.
Longevity.
So let me get up there. Let me get up in that. And it was done 54 years ago. This here. Yeah, this is a beautiful park that they have.
Yes.
Okay, Lonnie, lead us.
An old building.
This is one?
Really old. This is not new.
Okay, come on.
Okay, let's go, girl.
So, this sign says Theater of Dreams. What is that all about, Kent?
I'm not really for sure, but a long, long time ago, that would be like a ballroom type.
Yeah,
and then there are ballrooms here.
Stand
this
right here.
Is an historical building.
Oh, look what it says there. Stand on the sign.
Mm-hmm.
Read it.
This historic building has been restored as a
memorial
to
Ann Evans,
whose spirit is
inseparable
part of Central City and its
festivals. Like I said, this is like it could have been like a ballroom where they came to dance, like after they come back from like the gold rush and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Then they came in to celebrate, and so that's where they had the fancy clothes. And I want to take you. Okay, this picture here looks like the picture on the barroom floor that I'm trying to get you to see if I can get into. But I think that picture is the one I'm looking for.
Oh.
Oh, yes, it is. The face of the ballroom floor.
That is it.
That's it. And there's a poem. A poem came first in the 1890s. Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
So I just put in a pin to tell us where we are from. We are from California, San Bernardino. There's a lot of people who's from Florida, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, South
Carolina,
North Carolina, and Tennessee.
Right, here's another map where from around the globe.
Wow.
So look at where most people came from. Oh, look at the Europe. Up in Europe.
Wow, that's a lot of people from Europe.
Uh-huh.
There's some people from China.
Yeah.
That's where I want to go.
That's where you want to go, to China?
No one's from Russia.
Right, no one came yet from Russia.
There's the Atlantic Ocean.
18 tons of flagstone.
Some of it in there. Atlantic Ocean.
Cool. Okay.
Okay, guys. This
is a historical quilt.
This is a historical quilt made in 1876. It's called Central.
That's what she likes to
Central.
Centennial.
And it was made in Central City.
And it was made in Central City.
And this is the old flag. This is the 1876. If you would count it, it'd be 1876. And then this is the new color of the flag. And then that's the Centennial. Yeah. Check out how she did the firehouse. Beautiful detail work.
Yes.
That's gorgeous.
Colorado Centennial Central City.
So a trivia is, this is the year I graduated, is 1976.
Okay, so this picture is burned down. It's called Disaster and Rebuilding. Within a few hours of this beginning, the fire of May 21st, 1874, consumed most of Central City. Rebuilding and beginning immediately with a
sticker
building codes and massive quantities
of
brick and
stone.
Today, Central City's classic
Victorian
architecture is considered its prized possession and is protected from
unsympathetic, yes. Change
by a
preservation
ordinance. Ordinance first adopted in 1980.
So what happened was, these were all wood buildings, my understanding, in 1859, and it burned down. And so when it burned down, they chose to make more everything with brick, because brick, you can't burn brick.
He has a dispatcher.
Smart.
He has to be always on.
That's looking down Main Street.
That is Main Street. Okay, let's go look over at
the organ. That's an organ. And then those are the pipes.
Okay, look at their sports.
They had girl basketball.
Yes. Look at them playing basketball in dresses. There's an angle where the light is not reflecting too much on it.
The 1906 Central City High School women's basketball team.
Wow.
Well, we won't read all that.
I could not see wearing a dress playing basketball.
I can't either.
If you watch the show Liv and Maddie on Netflix, Liv, her sister Maddie, she's a basketball player. She's famous. It's just a show on Netflix that I've been watching.
Okay, let's look at some more of the older pictures and things. All right.
So now what do you do? Download those?
So we are looking at the old mining tools that they use for a gold mine. This is actual gold in the rocks.
Wow.
That's the hats they used to wear.
When they were underground, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Hard hat.
Those are the tools that they would use to mine to get it out.
Let's talk about that one, too.
Oh.
The printing press.
These are other tools to help them get out all the gold. These are other gold mining tools.
Right, and that looks like a printing press.
Look at this. This is an old printing press.
It's an old printing press.
And so I would think they would put this slate and put it on there, and then they would roll it to print it. I think.
Well, we should ask someone.
They should what?
We should ask someone how that works.
All right. We do know. We see. And I'm gonna back up and get this.
Kingdom go.
Excuse me.
Mo, here's the opera. The opera I was telling you about.
Thank you.
Oh, they have lollipops.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thanks for coming along with me to Black Hawk and also Central City. Thank you, Kat.
You're welcome. I enjoyed it. Thank you for inviting me.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Definitely subscribe.